We're a family of four. The two of us and our twin boys, Arun and Ishe. Arun is deaf and Ishe is hearing.
Every single day, I would be like, can I just download ASL in my brain today? Can I just become proficient? I know what I want to say to this kid. Can I just find the language that he understands?
No one told us it was important for us as parents to learn ASL. Like, how would we communicate with our daughter if we didn't learn ASL?
Learning any language is pretty difficult, but if you put it in the perspective of learning a language to communicate with your child, it's something that you know that you need to do.
What we really want to do is make sign language more accessible to the hearing community, especially these hearing parents of deaf infants. Pop Sign is a game that uses AI to help anybody be more confident in their signing.
They hold it with one hand, name with one hand.
And then sign dad, mm-hmm. And then, oh, yeah, cool, got it.
Pop Sign was built by a team of students at Georgia Tech and RIT. The game tracks your hand gestures and confirms that they are the correct signs in real time on your device using MediaPipe and TensorFlow Lite, two powerful cross-platform tools for building machine learning apps.
You're not just watching, but you're doing. So the learning that happens by doing is a lot more powerful.
This is just the beginning of a journey, and there are going to be lots of positive ripple effects. New innovations, new technologies, human connections, so that people can understand different people's lives, both for the deaf and hearing.
As a mom, I always felt connected to her, even without language. But now that we're learning ASL, our connection is blossoming and our relationship is better than ever.